Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus tonight. Let's go ahead and kick off tonight with a little Peanut Campaign Plus run. Why not? It's been a while, I think, since we've done a Peanut run, so why not do one tonight? We gotta beat Bucko 222. It seems reasonable, right? It's like a reasonable goal, I suppose. So let's go ahead and do that in 3, 2, 1. Go. Let's go. Bucko 222. Easy peasy. Let's beat that shit. I even tried to swap through it that time, it didn't work. Bastard mines. Anyway, it's gonna get dunked there. Wasn't enough. That wasn't enough room to slip by. Not a great start, since we're coming in with a 6-second deficit. Yuck. Sure, I was gonna get through that one since I tried to tunnel directly through some bullets, but apparently it worked. Oh, come on, I wasn't even close to that. Huh. take us mostly out of the hole there. Not enough, though. Still 1.73 in the red. Good, that'll take us the rest of the way out of the hole, maybe? And a little bit more. Alright. 180 ahead now. Oh, come on. I took a dumb down right at the end here. Oops. Well, alright, well, cost me a good probably 5 second gain there, but we'll at least gain a little bit more this time. Alright, looking good. Headed in the right direction. Oh, okay. Excuse me? Lame. of a dunk there. Alright. Embryo fight there. Gain a significant amount. Good. 15 seconds ahead again, so 24 in total. Ooh, boy. Bit dangerous. Thought given to that plan. Another not unreasonable gain. 3 seconds, alright. Factory as we went through, but no dice. Oh, what the fuck? Thank you. awkward last phase. But still gaining a bit, maybe. A very tiny bit, 0.1. Oh, come on. Right. Beat him doing the laser there. Quite though. Surprised if we gained any here. Looks like we did somehow. Another paltry 0.45, but hey, it's going in the right direction at the very least. Hey Omega Griffin, how you doing? See ya. That's a pretty good process. Nice, another 3.8. 31 ahead going into Vespi. Usually Vespi's a pretty soft touch with Pina, but we'll see. We'll see how this goes. We can do this. That second wasp phase gets us though, because I'm not doing real good crowd control here. That was pretty good. Wow, almost caught that one right in the face. Whew, alright, good best bait. Good best bait. Gaining anything from that? Ooh, yeah, nice 4.9, okay. Standard checkpoint. It's casual S plus checkpoint, even though it was still 3 minutes. I gained a quarter of a second there. Nice.
Firepower, battery up.
Oh. Straight by that dumb laser. Oh, come on, really? Second time. Oh, fuck. Come on. Show of a transit here and lose so much, yep. Double digits at least. Yep, well, ripped more than a third of my gain there. Bonk. Oof. 16 second loss. Love that I got caught behind the corner of that round thing. That's super cool. Oh, come on. He was dead. An asshole. Did I gain back any of that? A little bit. A few seconds. Attack back on. 25 seconds ahead still. Graphical glitch there. It's still got a hitbox, I think. That's troublesome. And also needs a restart, apparently. God damn it. Okay, I don't know what that was about, but that sucked. I don't think I've ever run into that bug before. Well, shit, that might cost us a real good chunk of our gain, if not the entirety of it. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Oh, come on, really? Rake into the entire spread of it. It was the entirety of our lead, plus then some, because we had to do a dumb restart like 30 seconds in. Fuck. Well, we've still got the entirety of Zone 5 to make that back.
Initiating containment protocol.
We'll have to look back and see if we can reproduce that bug. Do a little report. Damn it! Shithead. Come on! Into dumb justice crap here. Can we not get just in the middle of every fucking salad shooter there, or no? Another 8 to 10, I'm sure. Hooray.
Fixed up.
Justice was being an asshole. What? Okay, my life was regenerating there. Why the fuck did I just get insta-downed? Taking a very sudden turn in zone 3 to 4 here. Okay, not sure what I got nailed by there.
Firepower.
Oh, come on! I wasn't through that? Gain one or two. If that. Or a half, whatever. It's still the right way. Chandroid has the highest DPS with their primary. It's gotta be Starch. Actually, no, it's probably Shiitake. Considering her fully powered railgun is pretty much instant kill on everything, plus it's got infinite range, so to speak. So if you get them lined up just right, a single shot will do just absolutely absurd amounts of damage in a single instant. Doesn't lose any damage the more targets it goes through. Against a single enemy? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. If you took away the piercing of Shiitake's railgun, it definitely would probably pale against even, maybe even Cactus's assault rifle, honestly. Considering the the like 0.8 or 0.9 second delay between shots. Maybe it's a full second, I don't know, I've never actually really timed it out. I'm sure somebody has, though. I'm sure that information exists written down in some form or another. Even Lemon's fully powered spread at point blank hit a single target with everything is pretty gosh dang potent. But getting all of them to land on a single target is obviously a challenge. Lost 16 seconds on focus alone? Are you serious? Ugh, this isn't looking good now. Gonna have to make all this back in repeater in zone 5, which is a huge question mark. Tina is just such a pain in the ass to use in this level, since there's never quite enough ground hanging out for the magma to stick to. To really take full maximum effect of it. Oh! That doesn't help. Oh, come on. Bodied by one bullet floating around, thanks. Okay, thanks iFrames for not doing your shitty ass job. Ooh, it's gonna be a rough repeater. Oh, cool. Yeah, take another down as soon as we grab the firepower. We still gain back a little bit from it, despite having four downs, ew. 30 second gain between Venom and Zone 5 is gonna be, a challenge. At least I got the good aim there. Easy. Alright, really going in for those. Oh, yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna be able to skate through there. Come on! I flipped. Fucking lame ass. That's why I hate doing this one second. Probably gonna take another dumb dunk there because of bullshit. Bastard Venom. Ugh. What a piece of shit. Oh, come on! Didn't have the aim there, apparently. Okay. Something is really dumb with my flip timing here. Okay, I'm doing a shitty job at it. Venom. There's no way we're pulling back 55 seconds in Zone 5, so this one's pretty much dead in the water. But we'll finish it off anyways, because practice, etc. Might have still been viable if we hadn't needed to do that reset in Revolution. Well, I don't want to shut up. Pretty nice centrifuge though, getting back almost 20. Casual S plus centrifuge. Alright, well, if we do that for the remainder of Zone 5, we could still recover this. It'd be the stupidest recovery ever, but whatever, I guess. good almost 10-second gain. Well, not even 7.7. Whatever, I'm getting closer. Oh, come on! Fucking mine ducked into my way there. Bastard. That? Another 27 between this licorice and medulla. Especially with not how poorly this convection has been going so far. Okay, it's not the one I targeted, I thought. Fucking 20 whatever loss here, so Invection pretty much sunk it again, so rip this run. Yeesh. Yeesh, yeesh, yeesh. What a disgusting display. Oh shit, I think I forgot to put the Infinity Drive Android selection thing back on the table. Ah well. As always, it exists. People can shout it out if they want to see a specific one tonight. My battery. Fuck you. No. Ah, oh, shit. No! Oh, why did she get it? She fucking downed before it got into her.
Lame.
That was a really quick battery drop after the previous one, too, so that's bizarre. Oh, I think the next one would have popped the battery. Oy. Yep, another fucking 10, 11, 12 second loss. Hooray. Ugh. Ew, trash, disgusting. What are you gonna do, though? Guard away. Really good up until the end point of zone 3. Oh boy, iframes were really generous with us that time, but too bad he didn't get shit on that time. Pretty good Medulla too. Gain a couple seconds there. Maybe we can hold this off of being 1 minute off. Oh, what? Excuse me? How did he make it through that? Lame butthole. Ah, lame. Well, should at least be less than a minute behind, but... Oh, no, never mind. Oof. Fixed up. And totally tanked Aether Sphere, that would have been less than a minute behind, but... Yikes, what a disgusting display, Bucko 326. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oy. Oh well. Oh well. A lot of golds in there in the first half. So that'll at least push some of best to closer to a buck flat, but no such luck in anything else. Womp. Alright, no big deal. Well, now it's time for Infinity Drive, so who we doing? Who we doing tonight? Who are we doing tonight? How about... What haven't we done in a while? I feel like we've done like the main four pretty recently, right? So those are probably off the table. Shiitake? I mean... Why not, I guess? Why not, I guess? There's no way in heck I'm gonna secure a victory with her, but, you know what? One terrible run deserves another.
Okay.
Let's go. Maybe we can make it, a second clear Shiitake tonight. Wouldn't that be a thing? Wouldn't that just be the thing to turn this knight around? It'd be kinda wild, wouldn't it? I mean, at least she's got, like, real good clears of wasp cans. Like, that's the one good thing I can say about her. And her primary, once it gets fully powered, is pretty sick, too, but... Ah, well. We'll just need to be real careful once it gets to that time to keep chain rolling. Oh good, lost both of those. Perfect, that's what we do. Because a chain drop with Shiitake in late game is pretty much just as bad as taking it down. Aside from not losing weapon power, but it's just about the same effect. Otherwise things will go south in a big dang hurry. Like so. Yep. Bad chain drop there because I missed my shot. Oh well. What I get for playing Shiitake. Just chain drop there because I missed that shot too. Oh well. You know, chain drops at this point not a huge deal. It's just the principle of the matter, and honestly, principles don't count for shit until we get to layer 30. Oh good, and I lost two of those because they were apparently on the edge. Ooh, this is gonna be real fun. With the bullshit mines of layer 6. Saved my life. Didn't even need the bullshit mines to take me down. Just wandered into a bullet. Cool. Cool, cool. That's what we like to see. Change from normal. Stay up in his grill with the mines and everything works out. Yada yada yada. Chain because I wasn't fast enough on the trigger there. If I'd done a single railgun shot, then a mine would have done it, probably. 1,000 with shiitake, it's nothing to see with that. Takes a lot of railgun discipline for that, actually. Considering, once you miss a shot, it's pretty much all over. Shot or get a very poorly placed spawn on the opposite side of a wall or something. An unfortunate mine bounce. Any number of dumb bullshit things can go wrong. Go ball strats, maybe? Oh no, too late. We're already pretty hurt and we didn't get inside in time. Do a partial ball strat. Ah, damn it! I didn't think one would finish that off. Ouchie. Fucking ouch. Damn it. Oh, come on. Okay, excuse me? Fuck you, Vespi. Alright. One out of the three ball strats. Nice job. Okay, I'm pretty sure I either ran or flipped through that. Maybe both. No, I guess I'm an idiot. Real bad shit happening from 14 to 16 here. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Well, not holding out much hope for this one. Not feeling like a good run 17 in here. But I've been wrong before, so who knows? Who knows what'll happen? Okay, what the fuck hit me? Some of the fucking factory fish there, or what? Oh, come on! I still got knocked by that? My ass. Ugh. Yikes. Yikes. Yikes and or yikes. Probably and. I mean, I'd like to hit at least Layer of Curse. That'd be alright. Considering how this is going, but not even that's a guarantee. Layer 30 is just memes. You know, you're not even wrong. that's the best part of it. Just a whole lot of bullshit mines and dumb bounces and getting smashed into the ground for not really any particularly good reason. And then we get to 30 and then it's serious time. As in, you best be serious, otherwise you'll have yourselves a bad time. as many fire powers in Shiitake as I am, but yeah, old habits die pretty hard. Oh, I'm surprised I didn't lose the chain there. Like it was off the screen. Well, don't complain about not losing the chain for bullshit reasons. That's fine. That's acceptable. Alright, we'll dance in between that one a little bit. Clearly what I wanted, considering. There goes the chain, because nothing I hit with that last shot. Decided to die. Lame. Tried to line up for the surge, didn't work. Couldn't quite eyeball it behind his fat ass there. down to open up casino lair. Probably wasn't the best. Oh boy. Incredible. Real nasty spill there. Casual 1,000 chain returns. And I just walk into all that. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Top skill on display here. Yeah, Mantha's been number one on this for a while, with Shiitake, of all androids, right? Extremely impressive. I am always extremely impressed by that. Oh, well, for chain again, because dumb bullshit. Which I guess makes sense given very high surge potential, right? And adjust the surge isn't terribly difficult with Shiitake. I just fucked it up because I'm bad. really? Nothing else got hit by that one? Spreading out all these mines against myself here, that's not the brightest idea. Pretty much unavoidable. So I'm losing a whole butt ton of battery on 30 here. Back. Here we go. There. Not that Dark Embryo with shiitake is a terribly good idea, but pretty much gotta do it anyways for the battery refill. Just having accelerate with him is a small problem. Nuts and gum. Especially on this phase, my goodness. Chunked my face right into that one. Five of them on that one. I was afraid that little blip back would cost me. Oof, 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 oof. Thankfully I can almost keep my distance on this, although I'm definitely gonna drop chain. The greatest Dark Embryo we've had. Not terribly bad either. Really want that. I want that accelerate. Want one of these accelerates, please, so I can get out of this corner and around room. Sort of refill. It's ridiculous. Oh, what? He wasn't even fucking close to me! Shit. Damn it, that's not good. Now, every chain drop, every down is pretty much it. And it's gonna be relying on pity batteries from here on out. Oh, come on, I flop back through there. Oh, bullshit. Did not get that spread off before I fucking nuked his ass. Yeah, this is definitely bad. Problematic sooner rather than later. Somehow out of critical there. Beautiful. Oh, come on! Where the fuck was my recharge? You shit-ass game. Ah, crap. Finally built up some good momentum, and then I throw it all away with dumb garbage. Good work. Start burning these power-ups early if I've got any chance. Thank you. that's the big gimme right there. Okay, through curse. But that doesn't mean anything, because sometimes 39 can be just as fucking brutal. Okay. Oh, jeez. That was close. If I had not gotten that battery, that would have been fucking game over. Now it's gonna be my kingdom for a fucking shutdown here, because I can't get in there. Fuck! Let me into the inner circle, goddammit! There we go. Thank you. Fucking what? That was a shutdown! Oh, goddammit. That's good. Well, despite my best fucking efforts to throw that away. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Unbelievable. Just unbelievable. Okay, well that's my second win with Shiitake ever. So that's some fun horse shit. Like, wow, I guess from like, from 35 on was probably what did it, right? Because I don't think we had taken a down until 49 here. Might have dropped chain a couple times, but no downs until 49, like, and there was like four or five of them just there, so. Good golly. Oh, that is messed up, is what it is. I don't understand. Yeah, let's see what Mana's ID score is, why not? It's like 40, oopsie. It's like 43 million? 45 million, Jesus. 45 fucking million. Incredible. Oh, Shadow Bolt snuck in there too, as number two. Nice. Very good. Hi. That's so dumb! It's super dumb that one was a win. I can't believe it. Fucking, I just can't. Alright, well. Fuck it, let's do a Licorice Daily. To finish this off. To finish off with the bad ideas, you know?
Accelerate.
far. Why did you jump all the way on the other side of him? That's stupid. Oh boy. I jumped into the middle of that mine. Bizarre that I didn't just get immediately fucking flat-faced there. Incredible. That's no big deal. It's pretty much just toast. Toast, toast, toast. Didn't even need to slice him that time. So, a half dozen chain drops, but at least no downs, and we didn't drop chain right before going into Embryo. That would have been just embarrassment supreme. What does that look like? What does that look like? That was a number one, surely. Oh, man, even a number one licorice. But that's not going to stand for very long. All right, well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on CrossCode. Who knows how much longer we're going to be with that. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Is there any last week's daily held? There might be a way to look that up. Maybe Steam itself has those records. I'm not 100% sure, actually. I doubt it did, but, you know. Maybe it did, maybe it didn't. Alright, so next stream is tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. Crosscode. We're in endgame? Question mark? We should be in endgame. It feels very endgamey. our priorities have shifted yet again. So we'll see what we can see and see what we can do. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye bye. Try to keep up.